I saw the boy with the gun, and my attention was directly on him. I tried to create a barrier between the gunman and my husband, so effectively I was staring down the face of a gun. I really felt at that moment in time that I either put up a fight or we're both going to be leaving here in body bags. The intention was to rob my husband and I of our jewellery. He ripped my Rolex watch off of my wrist. The next thing I just heard, a gunshot, and in what was probably seconds, to me, felt like a lifetime of waiting.